Hi all, welcome back to our Skyrim Let's Play Path of the Werewolf. Ah! Goddammit! I'm pretty damn sure that should have happened. Appeal. Nope, not that one. This one. These. Those. That one. Dovahkiin's Heart up. Nope. Focus Mantle. Yes, thank you. And no. No. Increase magicka by 40%. No, that's okay. Okay. Path of Vampire. I am thinking of, as you can see here, I don't have all that much things on me. Only a death bell and food. I got a thermal radio I gotta sell, even though it's stolen. Weapons. I got this one. This one. Yeah, let's just chuck those away, shall we? I'm gonna show you something. I don't know why I can't chuck this one away. It's apparently a quest item that I need to deliver somewhere. We gotta figure that one out. Okay. Gotta show you something here outside. It took me roughly 3 hours to to do. Yeah, after my last recording of Path of the Werewolf, I just took it upon myself for 3 hours to empty out Dovahkiin's hideout. But because Path of the Werewolf and Path of the Vampire is linked with all the mods, I cannot take Dovahkiin's hideout away from Path of the Werewolf without it also being lost to Path of the Vampire. So, as you can see here, these are all the items that was in path, was in the Dovahkiin's hideout in this path right here. Which I am slowly and surely going to, my emeralds, slowly but surely. Flawless Ruby, Flawless Sapphire, Flawless, yeah. Going to periodically, and okay, I'm gonna take all my money, thank you. 32 goddamn 1,000 bill of sale. Yeah, maybe we should keep that one on us. So I can just we can just take a look at the Dovahkiin's hideout. See, no one annoying says those are naked. Those are naked people right there. And yeah, he's dead. Everything has been taken. All that I can take. He's dead. The bartender behind here is dead. Oh my god. I don't know why I can't take that sword. It's bugged for some reason. Yeah, and so are these mannequins with the armor on. You can't kill him. But all the other things are empty. What do we have in here? I'm gonna take all the scrolls, of course. Weird. We have here, we have tons of potions. Water breathing is a good one. Rose's Magicka, yeah, why the hell not? And Plentiful Magicka, yeah. Nope. Another water breathing. Yeah. Also don't need anything of these. This one has some drums and a flute, let's take that. A basket, a drum, and a flute. Mammoth tusk? Nah, that's okay.
Dovahkiin.
How you doing? All of these I'm just gonna... that doesn't matter. Oh, I may have forgotten this one. Yeah, we're gonna take everything here. What about this one? Oh. Yeah. Yep. Why the hell not? Yeah. This is gonna weigh a ton. Lantern, yeah. Rolled a piece of paper. Why is... Yeah, one or some of them is stolen, apparently. Nope. Empty, empty, and empty. Yeah. Empty, empty, empty. Oh yeah, these were some hoods I made, but they don't have any armor value and stuff. They're just, yeah, aesthetically pleasing. And everything here has been taken. Yeah. All the things I had on the table. This guy out here is dead. Everything here is taken. The glass jars. Nothing here. No books of any kind anymore. And you'll probably want, he's standing here bent over because I fucked him to death. No. You're probably wondering, why am I doing this? Dovahkiin's Heart was cool and great and stuff like that. It was awesome. Yeah, but because he's not updating it and making it compatible with the newest the newest mods and the newest expansions and stuff like that. Why I'm hesitant? Let me show you here. Journal. This one, Dragonborn. Why I'm hesitant to go to Solheim is because I can't. Every time I try to travel, go down to the boat and travel, the game crashes. Exactly the same as when we try to go into Whiterun's Breeze Home, the game crashes. And sadly to say, that is because of Dovahkiin's Hideout. Dovahkiin's Hideout, he made it so that you can... from any place in the game, almost, you can come to Dovahkiin's Hideout. That is the sole reason and sole problem of the it not being compatible with other mods. Because Breeze Home, after...
the Broderick Cube. Oh, I mean, hi.
Yeah. After the... after the expansion where you could make your own house, Breeze Home got refurbished or changed somehow inside. And I don't know what it is. So where the hatch is to Breeze Home is conflicting with that mod. And yeah, and I know that I think it's this one. Yeah, Hornium or what the heck it's called. I don't know where the fuck it is. Can't remember where it is. But yeah, that one is bugged as well. Yeah, Proudmoore, also. No, I don't think Proudmoore is bugged, that's just not the same. But yeah, the only door from Whiterun is actually to Jorvasker's quarters. That's the only one, and the Rag and Flagon also works, I think. I think this one also works, the Maid's quarters. And this one, Honeyside. And this one in, can't quite remember it. But yeah, many things have changed, so this mod actually conflicts with a lot of them. So yeah, sorry to say, Dovahkiin's Hideout has got to go. But yeah, in this version of Path of the Werewolf, everything is gone. Well, now it is. Everything that I want with me. So yeah, it's all good, it's all good. I think the one thing I liked about Dovahkiin's Hideout is no matter where you were inside Dovahkiin's Hideout, you could just fast travel out of there. Vampire Lord uses melee attack when he is walking and magic attacks when he is floating. Gotcha. Here we go. Let us just, let's see here. No, whiskers. This one, that one we cannot. Bear pelt we need, that one in there. Key, you know what, let's just, this one much better. Chorus, yeah. This one, yeah. Cowhide, yes. My frames per second is down to 1. Because every time it has to render in those pictures over here. God, this is so slow! Yep, of course. See, now it doesn't stand with red text. Lol. Sabercat, 5 pieces of those? For fuck's sake. If only had 6, then it would ask me to take the whole of them in. Go. Dremel plate. This one. These we can't do. There we go. Okay. Weapons. Yeah. These are considered weapons. Anything under appeal? I do not think. Yeah, there's that steel bikini there. Scrolls. We got tons of scrolls. Muffle we don't need. We gotta use some of them. Banished Daedra. Bane of the Undead. Call to Arms. Candlelight. Conjure Familiar. Curse Word. Heals caster for 100 points. Okay, cool. Gotta try some of them. Nope. And keys doesn't weigh anything. I got a lot of keys. Okay, good. We are over, done with, and yeah. Now, what do we need to make on the house? Weird. This one up here is done. We can make something with this out here. Hey, the Dremor airship. It's still there. Cool. Lakeview Manor. Okay, it's a bit cramped. Now, if only there was a shield spike right up there. Nah. Yeah, I was thinking of maybe placing all my gems in that one, as I have done in Path of Vampire, just with this one. Yeah, Wuthrad. Cool. Ancient Assassin's Black Sacrament Bow. Look at the damage on that beast. 229. Damn! You know what? I'm actually thinking of doing that. Putting all the gems in this one. Because look at how it stands. You can just look at all of them. Cool. Yeah. But what do we need to build here? This room in here, it is all done, right? No, we need a table on top. But this room is all done. We just need a couple of bear heads and stuff like that. What about this room? Elk kit and fish thing. Yeah. This room we were beginning on last time. Still needs a couple of items and furnishings, shelves. Ah, this is where we are gonna store all our stash and stuff like that, that I take from Dovigan's hideout. Cool. Come on. And of course down here, the main cellar. What the fuck?
Who's there?
What the fuck? I just got invaded by frickin' skeevers.
That'll teach you.
What the fuck? Now what I'm gonna... Ugh, Serana, what am I gonna do with all these skeever cadavers, huh? If only this would work. Burn, but it doesn't. Where did it go? What after? What? Oh. Looks like gigantic rats. There we go. Tucked way nice and neatly. Except there's one right here. Eh, come out here, you bastard. Get, ugly bastard. Down here we're gonna have all the items needed for crafting. This chest is gonna be filled with ore, ingots, and yeah, dragon parts. Oh, what the heck did I take that there? Fuck's sake, why is there... All manner of things just strewn around that I can just pick up and don't know what to do with. Was that a weapon? No, it wasn't a weapon. Let us see. Where is the grinding stone? It probably is out here somewhere, isn't it? No? Can I make a grinding stone? Ooh, weapon rack of mannequins, nice. Chest, safe, misc. There we go, grinding stone. Iron fittings and quarry stone. That's gonna be easy enough to get. I think we have tons of iron fittings, either in this chest here or in that chest out there. Let's see, iron arrows, child's doll. And it's out here. Revered and legendary dragons are more deadly than ancient dragons. They use a shout that can drain health, magicka, and stamina from its victims. Cool. Glad to know that. Hey, nighttime. Okay, we need to find Nightmare. I'm pretty sure he's back at the tower. Iron shield, iron helmet, iron arrows. You guys just yell when you see it, right? We got glass, so we are close. Okay, give me just a second, I'll be right back. And we are back. I just made some iron fittings, and yeah. And just mined a little bit of core stone. So we should be good to go. And what was that I wanted to make, anyway? Huh. I forget quick, don't I? Oh yeah, that what it was. The grindstone down in the cellar. Ah, that's a good cup of joe. Woo! Nice. Ah, there it is. Nice. Cannot make it legendary as of yet. Exquisite. Lots. Oh well. Cake. You know what? Let's liven this place up a bit, shall we? First of all, we're gonna go to Whiterun, adopt the child that is there. And then there is a... Then we should adopt a boy. Yeah, a girl and a boy. That should be best. Yeah. And also we need to go to... This one up here. Seducer's Kiss. Riverwood Helgen. Ah, where was it we talked to him? Was it in Riverwood? Or in Rorikstead? Pinewatch. Nope. Where was the dead man's drink? Where was dead man's drink? Sunstone, no, I was dead. Where was dead man's drink? Dragon's Bridge, no. You know what, let's just travel to the ones we know. Helgen is completely destroyed, so there's nothing left there. That's a vampire lord. Yeah. Shut. Okay. Oh, this looks promising. Oh.
Justice, victory is yours. I submit. Come on. No. Stop a challenge. Just give up. You can't win.
I hesitate to use any real force.
It's cleared out, I guess.
By the gods. Dragon! Everyone!
Elder Dragon, no less. Gotcha. Ah, for fuck's sake. Thanks for all your help, guys. What was over here? Ah, Master Vampire just got dusted. Cool. Yeah.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
The Kashyyyks are here. No, that's Riverwood Trader. Sleeping Giant Inn. Come on. Well, it's not here, that's for damn sure. He's not here. But she is. What are you doing?
Hey!
I can't remember the last time I visited home. Think I've forgotten what a proper bed looks like, let alone feel something.
Drive out the empire from this land that we own. With our blood and our steel, we'll take back our home.
Stormblade, it's an honor.
All hail to Ulfric, you are the High King. In your great honor, we drink and we sing.
Sharana?
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. When Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies.
What are you doing, Sharana?
This land is ours, and we'll see it wipe. The sword that has sullied our hopes and our
dreams. For fuck's sake. Well, there's not the one. So what's next? I'm thinking... Nope. It has to be one of those small towns. Let's take Rorik instead. I don't think it's you either.
My father, Ralki, manages the inn. He used to be a soldier, but he left that life behind.
Well, I'm gonna find out and try and get them together for next episode. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.